Sabira!
Oh, all right. Here I am.
Oh yeah, I entered through the ceiling and it's night time for some reason. Blood?
What is it that you see? I sense more than death.
It's ransacked, destroyed.
Oh. Oh.
Set's army came through this temple, but now.
I think something's still alive. I don't need a damn shield.
Epic shield, this is not. Still?
I'll just see the mechanic sent, if they fit me or not. Are you hiding? If you're good at parrying, you don't need a shield. That's my philosophy in life. My bed is having too many holes for my taste. I keep falling and falling.
Set's name.
Whoa.
The dead walk. Who would rip them from their graves? Is this the afterlife the gods offer?
We'll have new enemies. Of course, this was not worth it, but I'm already used to that.
What is this rot dripping from above? I taste decay on my lips.
I sense both your horror and the chill of the encroaching underworld. My father is no longer here to hold it at bay.
And I'm collecting flowers.
Let's talk next time you're back.
Wow.
Turning out to be a good fight.
Time for stretch.
I hate their movement. They seem to be easy in terms of the damage application, but I need to figure the mechanics, movement, and all of that. Very technical. Through the legs.
Move here.
I suppose.
Oh, I thought this was like an extra. Where's he going? Oh no, they will have armor as well.
Yes.
You're my only companion. I would take too much. So not this way for the extra. That's pretty good. No comment. This kind of seems like a rift area as well. I wouldn't know, because I didn't reach that far.
Statues of the royal family.
I have longed to see my father, my mother, again. And yet, I cannot even see them in this form. The statues stand for us. Priests leave offerings and prayers, so they need not venture further into the tomb. For similarities between head and body, linens, color.
Better to catch those souls before the tainted underworld can.
Your mortal is too sentimental for the task.
Sacrifice a wandering soul. It's the only way.
It will live on.
I sense you have not yet made that figure whole.
Not much resemblance to the living god, as it turns out.
Oh.
The family.
My father, OSIRIS, god of fertility. Without him, the kingdom is lost. I am lost.
Nothing's happening. Do the gods demand yet another offering? Let there be an offering left behind. Perhaps under that stone.
Just some simple reparations. Thank you.
two more offerings, but they're up there, behind those gates. Say we try the unsealed door.
That's the way to do it.